scientists. My name is Monica.
And I'm Mariela, and we're from the California Science Center.
And we thought it'd be fun for you scientists to make some slime at home today.
I think that's a great idea, but I just want to warn you, my allergies have been acting up.
Hi scientists, I'm here at Mariela's Lowe's. Now I know it can sound a little gross, but mucus is very important.
Nope, not coming out. But that shouldn't stop me from doing slime today. It's the biggest hit when people come visit us.
You took the words right out of my mouth. Let's go make slime.
So, I've always made slime at the Science Center, Monica, but I don't actually know the science behind it. Do you?
Ha! Mariela, it's your lucky day. I am the slime expert.
I'm an expert in boogers. Mucus is a science term for snot, and captures dust, pollen, and other germs that might come in through your nose.
Nope.
So at the Science Center, we use two ingredients. We use polyvinyl alcohol, which is a polymer, and we use sodium borate, which is our linking agent. Now, a polymer is a long chain of molecules. We're gonna do about 25 milliliters of this polymer. Pour that in here. Now, right now it's in a liquid form, but once we add our sodium borate, our linking agent, we're gonna get slime, and then we mix it up. And voila, we have slime.
So cool and sticky. Is there any way kids could do this at home?
Of course, and this is what you're gonna need.
Oh, slime at home. This can be a great way to show how mucus works.
You're gonna need regular school glue, some laundry detergent.
You're gonna use measuring cups, measuring spoons, a craft stick if you've got them, something to mix, and a bowl.
We'll give you a moment to grab what you need.
Some scientists trying this at home.
Take it away, scientists. And parents, check out how these kids did it mostly on their own at home.
Let's make slime.
So great. Now you scientists know how to make slime at home.
Yeah.
Like Monica said, slime at home is cool, but go ahead and try this with your slime. This will show you how mucus works. Add a pinch of spices to a large plate or flat surface and distribute evenly on the surface. This is the environment. The slime you made is sticky slime. This allows you to collect the spices, otherwise known as the junk in the air, from the environment. The slime models how snot helps to grab as much of those pathogens when you inhale through your nose. This helps keep your lungs clean and healthy. When the snot dries up and clumps together, you're left with a booger.
Nope.
I hope you're feeling a little less stuck at home.
Achoo!
Mariela, I just saved you from all that junk.
Thanks, Reggie. See you next time.
See you next time.
Be sure to visit our website Monday through Friday at 10 a.m. for more stuck-at-home science activities.